God, helping others, and police work.
After serving his community.